Hey there, my name is Allie Hybers, and I am the founder of the Fierce Factor team. So I want to talk to you about what it means to be a Beachbody coach. What do we really do? So just a little bit of background about myself. I started coaching in February 2015 after my second child was born. He was about 5 months at the time when I started coaching. So I had about 20 pounds to lose when I started as a coach. And I didn't know anything about coaching at the time. I had never done a challenge group, but I knew I needed a change. I needed to do something for myself to start earning some income for the family. And it was like a wish in my head that it would be really nice not to have to go back to a 9-to-5 job working for someone else and making their dream come true, and to be able to work for myself and make a good living that I could help contribute to the family financially, and also be home with the kids when I want to be home with the kids and set my own schedule. So, like I said, I had 20 pounds to lose. I didn't have a six pack. I wasn't in great shape, but I was willing to work on myself. And that's all you need to be doing, is working on your own fitness journey. There are people on the Fierce Factor team that have 50 pounds to lose. There are people that are in great shape but just want some more definition in their arms, or want some more shoulder definition. There are people that just want to get healthier. There are a wide range of coaches on the team, and all with different goals. So this business, it's not a, hey, come look at me, I'm great, I'm perfect, I have a beach body. It's not that kind of business at all. It's a come join me kind of business. Like, I'm doing this, I'm working on my fitness goals, come do this with me. We'll support each other and we'll motivate each other and we'll do it together. That's the kind of business this is. So when I started coaching, I was using 21 Day Fix Extreme. And I was just sharing my progress. I was sharing my results. I was sharing my struggles, the days that were hard, because yes, it gets hard. But I was sharing all of that on social media. And people were seeing it and they were being inspired by it and wanting to do it with me, because they saw me doing it and they thought, hey, why not? Why can't I do it if she can do it? So they joined along with me and got some great results on their own. And that's what this coaching thing is. It's just, we're like their cheerleaders. We hold them accountable to their programs. We set them up with a challenge pack and do monthly challenge groups. So what that is, a challenge group is like an accountability group. So there's about 20 or more different challenge packs that people can get, ranging from very beginner to very advanced. If they want more weights, there's different weight programs. If they like more cardio, or if they like a dance workout, there is basically something for everybody. So we find out which program would work best for them and their lifestyle, set them up with a challenge pack, and get them put into a challenge group. It's usually a 30-day group. And we check in with them daily. We ask how their day was. We ask if they've had struggles. We share recipes. And like, we get as much out of it as they do, because it keeps us accountable as coaches too. And it's fun. It's we're just cheering each other on. And it makes people so inspired to see other people getting off their butts and working out, so that they see this in the challenge group and they're like, oh, when they get home from work, they get off their butt and work out too, because they know they have to check in with their group. So as your first challenge group, when you run one yourself, you're not alone in this. So you'll either be paired up with another coach, or you can run one with your coach and do it together. So you really get a good hands-on experience about how to run a challenge group. And a little bit about where Beachbody started off. It was actually strictly just an infomercial company way back when, and Facebook hadn't even existed at the time. But one of the statistics that they found out was that the people that were buying these programs, like P90X, Insanity, and all of those, through the infomercial, 70% of them weren't even taking the program out of the package after they paid for it, they got it in the mail, and they never actually did it. So there was these message boards that they had. Like I said, Facebook wasn't around, so it was just a message board on Beachbody. And they were noticing that the 30% of the people that were actually completing the programs, and they were talking about it on these message boards and sharing the results and their progress, they were getting really good results. And they were inspiring other people to do the programs too and also get really good results. So that's how the whole coaching network became what it is today. So although we do have a product that we sell, we aren't actually salespeople. I don't consider ourselves salespeople. If I had to go and do parties on a Friday night and try to get people to have their friends over so I can present all these products to them and hopefully they would buy something, I wouldn't do this job, actually. That's so not me. It's just about sharing what we're doing. We work out each day. We drink our Shakeology. We share about it and how good it makes us feel. These are life-changing programs and products. So if it's a good fit for someone, that's awesome. If it's not a good fit for somebody and maybe a challenge group isn't going to work for them, then that's okay too. We don't ever try to convince people that this is what they should be doing. We really just share about our results and our challengers' results and just talk about what is working for us and what could work for them too. So like I said, if it's a good fit, that's great. If not, that's okay too. And another thing that we do as coaches is we grow our own teams, which is super fun. I love that part of it. And that's why you guys are here today, to possibly join this amazing team and this amazing community. It's so hard to put into words. The community of the whole coaching team and just the friendships that you'll develop and just being around positive, like-minded people. It's amazing. I am so much more confident now than I was before, and I'm such a more positive person than I was before. My outlook on things is totally different. So growing our teams is just sharing that, and a lot of our team members are actually previous challengers that they've done a fitness challenge and they fell in love with these programs and it was changing their life and they just felt like they wanted to pass it on and help others to see that they could also do it too. So then they become coaches down the road and it was just like a natural progression. So our team is made up of all kinds of different people, like I said, with different goals, but also with different income goals. So some people might just want to pay for an extra trip a year or make an extra visa payment a month. Or be able to go shopping for groceries without having to pull out the credit card. Things like that. For myself, I wanted to earn enough money that I didn't have to go to a regular full-time job working for someone else. I wanted to be able to set my own hours and my own terms and take my kids to school and volunteer at their school if I wanted to. Work my own hours and have basically a life by design where I can travel when I want to. And speaking of travel, the free trips that you can earn is amazing in this company. My very first year, I earned a free cruise. I wasn't able to go on it because I signed up too late to get on the list, but I earned a free cruise. My second year, I earned enough to cover my trip to Punta Cana next year. And I earned a free all expenses paid, well, I had to pay for travel, but down at the Diamond Retreat in California in a beautiful mansion on the hill overlooking the ocean, and just got to hang out with other people from the team all weekend. And we had a photo shoot. It was so fun. So it's just really hard to put into words the relationships that you'll develop in the coaching network and on our team, and just being around the positivity of like-minded people, it's amazing and it is life-changing. Your outlook on life will change. You will be a happier person, and I'm not just saying that. I know from experience I am a different person than I was before I started coaching. So that's just a little bit about what we do as coaches, and feel free to post any comments or questions below. I am looking forward to chatting with you more.